Name two things you can get from a kangaroo's nipple.
I bet they don't lactate.
Oh, they do.
Is it a trick?
No, they do lactate.
They do lactate.
And that's what's so interesting.
No, they have
Castle
made
4X out of one, Foster's out of the other.
They have little babies that are born... It's almost still fetuses, right?
And then no, they're like little maggots, they look. Yeah. They're tiny little wriggly things called joeys, as I'm sure
and
you know.
And then they have to crawl to the pouch.
They crawl all the way
up there off their own.
And their the nipples are in the pouch. But there might be a much older brother or sister in there.
In oh, the they can do something with their eggs, can't they? If they're nursing one joey, they can hold off the egg from another, or they can...
Well, no, actually, quite the reverse. They can have two joeys who are completely different ages.
Different ages.
And have different needs.
Yeah.
That's the thing. So, there they are. And there are all these nipples, and the nipples know whether it's a young joey who needs a kind of semi-skimmed milk, which is not so very rich and strong and thick, and there's the older joey, another nipple, or even the same nipple later on, and it will know that it's an older joey and give it a much thicker. And that's a rather magical trick. It's because of the power of the suction. The young ones don't suck so hard, whereas when they really, really have a go, which the older ones do, they get the thicker.
How do the scientists find these things out?
I'm
really,
anyone... just popping off down to the kangaroo enclosure for a bit of a suck.
Yeah, that's rich. That's definitely
I'm going to suck quite powerfully.
I'm taking this my younger drama. Brother. My younger brother's going to suck a little bit less.
But I think if you saw a kangaroo with a tiny, tiny joey and a really big joey, both still suckling, you would wonder if they needed the same sort of proteinous drink or
it
not.
It wouldn't cross my mind, Stephen, to be honest. I saw one once and it's quite fun. The little joey in it, and the tourists came round in this wildlife park and it got a little bit spooked, so it bounded across to its mother and just leapt in head first.
Oh, they do.
And it was like, oof, like this, and then there was like in the sack. And
I know,
and
you see the legs and the whole thing.
And she was going, oh, for God's sake. And its head came out.
Really you think comical. The leg's going to burst through the...
It really looks at how they hold him, that.
Yeah, it is incredible.
A bin liner couldn't hold him. Stronger than a bin liner, you say.
True. Yeah, well, that's the miracle of kangaroo suckling.
Sorry.
Yeah,
this
right.
is the only show where I hear sentences like that. That's the miracle of kangaroo suckling.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.